cook. I am Cem Kaplan. Today we are going to make a Bosnian food. It's called Klukuşa. So let's start our recipe. I strain some flour. One spoon of salt. Water. It's gonna be like crepe, but you will see the difference at the end. Add some water and slow stir it. I mix it very well and there is no flour in it, as you see. Preheat your pan and I will add some olive oil on it, just a little bit. And spread it with the help of the brush. As you see, it's like pancake. Now add it to the pan. Cook it. First one is ready, as you see. Shake it with your hands sometimes. That will protect it from sticking to the pan. And check the bottom of it. When it is ready, as you see, it is ready. Take care of that, don't add too much oil. The last one is ready. By the way, I will prepare the sauce. I need 2 cloves of garlic. And add some salt. Now let's add garlic to the yogurt. You can add some more salt if you like it. And let's mix it very well. By the way, I will melt 2 spoons of butter. I melt the butter and add 1 spoon of red pepper and whisk. I just melt the butter, didn't burn it, and close it, turn it off. Now take one of them and make small parts as you can eat with your hands. It tastes better when you do it with your hands. Now add some yogurt. And some melted butter. Yummy. Now it's ready to eat. Klukuşa is one of the Bosnian foods that you can make at home easily. Its ingredients are really simple, like flour and water, and so easy to do for your friends. So my friends, the pain you feel today will be the strength you feel tomorrow. Thank you for watching me this week. See you on next episode, and if you have recipes like this, please don't hesitate to send it to me. See you next week. Ciao.